Welcome back, everyone, to the wonderful game that is Wukong. Hope you're enjoying it. As always, be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy this content. Always appreciate that. Let's get back into this. See if we can beat the secret area in Chapter 5. Looks like we got a lot of these guys. What the? I can't do anything. This actually works out really well. Hope you like your fire, boy. Dude, these are like the hardest fuckers to like hit their attack. They like randomly like jab you with their little spear. I'll be taking this chest, sir. The Bull King Iron Horn. Celestial Ribbon. Ooh. Oh god. Oh, that's a spirit. Okay, I dodged that game. Okay. That's gonna be a new spirit. The Bull Governor. What is this? Oh, we got a lot of these. What is this? Oh, Mother of Flamelands? What does this do? Okay. Got that guy, Nine Cap, Ling Zi Guai. That just turns me into him. We get that little cap. Where's the bull guy we got? Thrusting in the ground to deal scorch damage on hit. What hat do we get? Oh, we got this. Poison resistance goes way up. Slowly loses health, but massively increases health recovery. But I'm slowly losing health. I don't think I really want that. I guess we got 2 skill points as well. Level some stuff up. I don't know why I'd want to do a tactical retreat on that. When below one focus point, the Destined One can still perform a varied combos, but with significantly reduced damage. Like, that to me just doesn't sound that good. Just this level that looks very cloudy and dusty. Doesn't look good. Am I gonna slide down there if I go up there? You best. Oh, come on. I don't even, like, I don't know where I'm at. So that's just something you slide down? Is he gonna come down here? I don't like the fact that I... Yeah, you just need to die. You can't... Thank you. Thank you for dying. I go back up here now. Is this where I was gonna be? Yeah. Is there anything? If I slide down here, am I gonna miss anything? I go this way? I cannot. And that just comes out here. It doesn't look like there's anything I could miss. Okay, is that everything? I was kind of hoping there'd be a boss fight. Hey, at least we're getting a lot of celestial ribbons. Uh-oh. What was that thing I got? I got that new piece, Visionary Centipede Staff. I don't want that. I have the Staff of Blazing Karma equipped. Ready for you. Just the final boss of the secret area. What? Get a free it. That was kind of bullshit, my, Oh, flame pellets. Get out of the fire. See what the fuck is going on. That's pretty aggressive. Probably should have been using a couple more body cooling pellets there. Who do I have for... for my spells. Who do I got equipped? Okay. Got my ice guy equipped for there. Let's go. Come on over here. Let's get out of that fire. Watch that game. Wasting my entire...
I can't like hit this guy. Come here, get out of there. This. They like hitbox on this enemy sucks. Melting, merging of ice and fire, swift and severe. Is that a nod to Game of Thrones? Is there a baby in here? Who is this?
Our master bade this child be born, but he never knew my struggles.
Oh. Is that Red Boy?
How can we but follow the Master's word? Rakshasi, you know it was he who made you drink from the River of Childbearing.
Shut it. You shall never speak of it. The King knows why I had to drink it. But I haven't glimpsed him ever since then. He made it another reason for his absence.
Rakshasi, your husband shirks dishonor this way. He granted you this cave with his Mount Bishui beast as its sentinel. He's compromised enough for the sake of our master.
You will seal your lips on this. Our family would be doomed if anyone knew the truth behind this child.
And that Finn, truth is what?
Master bids me aid you in secret. You and the bull, you will rear this child to manhood. And when the boy comes of age, well, on that day, he will be living proof of the dark deeds of Mount Lingshan.
Okay. I don't know what that even means. What's the significance of Red Boy being born there? Either way, secret area complete. Hopefully we get some cool stuff. Cool armor, cool staff. Give me something. Oh, we just got three of those? And the Bishu Beast bit. Getting all the stuff now. Taoist Basket of Fire and Curios. And what does this do? Moderately increase attack for all burn inflicting and chill inflicting transformations. I don't really understand why was ice relevant in that realm. Like, all we were doing were fighting fire people. What did ice have to do with it? Where's the save point at? Even know, did we ever get the save point? Probably just need to run all the way through. Oh, we did. Wait, so we can make this one now, the Bishu Beast staff. There's no unique effects associated with it. I don't really care about that then. Fighting you. Leave me alone. Just passing through. Don't want any trouble. There's so many of these stone monsters.
All right, where's Red Boy at? Oh, there's the ox. That looks, that is a cool like thing in the backdrop. $2,400. Don't believe there's anything I can miss right here, because we pretty much just have final boss fight, I think. Craft weapons. So we can do this one. Don't really care on that. I want to see this armor though. Ooh, the Bull King mask. Grants moderate focus upon taking damage. If the destined one is under the effect of tenacity, grants more focus. What does this one do? Oh yeah. Oh geez, the that is absurd how much more defense this has. So how do you get more of the Bull King's iron? It's got chill resistance and burn resistance. Okay. Well, I guess we'll do this one. And I guess we can't do these. Just a little lane. How do we get more of the Bull King's iron horns? What is that, on like a new game plus or something you can get that? All right, let's go.
Father, I brought him here. It's the destined one. Brother is not around. You can hand it over to him now. Brother will surely give up on his plan once it's returned. And then we will be a family again.
You mischievous monkey. You dare to push your luck, but always have a way out. Only you came back at the wrong time.
Are you not thinking straight, Father? I brought the destined one here to save you.
I may be unwell, but I am not blind. You are not my daughter.
Who am I?
How can you say that to me? I went through flames to find the destined one for you.
Is this Red Boy?
But you, Father, don't you see?
I don't remember.
I should have locked my eyes up to save me from your pretense.
That's kind of harsh.
Worry not, old horn fool. I'll see you shortly.
Let's go, Red Boy. About to get messed up.
You could have enjoyed a good show, but you simply lack the taste.
I should have just killed you all. My guise was perfect. No one could see a single flaw in it. How did you find out then?
Unlike you, she has never needed to fake her respect.
So is that Fox Girl even, is she even like alive?
Interesting. That little fox. I will find out if it's true after I hunt her down. But first, I should burn you two together and mix your ashes to honor your friendship. Entertainment. That can wait.
Dude, you don't have a chance against me.
Why don't you come closer? Scared?
What? This fucking fire breath is so goddamn annoying.
Thought yourself quite something, huh? Have fun with this!
You gonna come hit me or what? Phase one. Time for the Yaksha King.
definitely off my game right now.
Wherever you go, you leave behind a ruined family. My son is defeated, but not vanquished.
Oh, he's about to get vanquished.
I am afraid he'll rise again soon. Since it came into my possession, I've kept it in my stomach, hidden from all. Destined, deprived, it's all the same. Don't ever believe their bullshit. You are your choices, your causes and effects, not what you're called.
Hey, there's a little piggy in there.
Thanks to this false death talisman. Poor Keeper. Seems his legacy was his only offer after all.
Yummy. That's right, he helps out in his boss fight.
No wonder not a single raindrop was fanned. It was your trick the whole time! My bad, old bull. I was a bit delayed. You little rascal. I'll teach you a lesson on your parents' behalf!
Let's go.
Bow to your... What all death there dwelling in my mother's womb?
Well, I feel like that's a bit too early to be using that attack on me.
They should have treated their guests. Now we're on our own.
Jesus. I'm doing so bad right now.
Oh,
How did that hit me? Remember this.
I never sought to fight you. Yet you are ignorant of their manipulation. Beyond flaming mountains lies Mount Lingshan.
Pumpkin.
Consider it mercy.
I don't think I got that little cutscene last time. When I fought him, that was kind of cool. All right, round two, buddy. Got him this time.
If blood and flesh don't compose my life's bloom.
Oh, you come here. What the fuck? Heal, heal, heal. Are you jumping up there now?
Shut up!
Come here, bitch. When I love when I waste my shit. What the fuck? Come here. I like haven't attacked this guy in like... Look at this crap.
Let your blood fuel my vengeance!
No, of course. Heal, please. Man. Dude, this is just stupid. Like, he's like changing his attacks. Like, I literally can't like hit him ever. There we go. Jesus. I feel like I just spent the last like 3 minutes running around him as he peppered me with attacks.
Ugh. Still holding on. Fight it all. Does your vengeance weigh more than your family? Spit it out now, his relic!
Ooh, Raksha. With her little fan.
My king, I'm sorry for my lateness. I turned to them, but none offered help.
My lady, forget it.
I implore you to show mercy and spare my son. He is the last of the Yaksha's bloodline in the West, with an origin most tragic and twisted. Now, he poses a threat no more.
I think he still poses
a
threat.
Should you grant him mercy? I, Rakshasi, and the Bull King shall retreat ourselves to secluded meditation. Along with our children, we will never leave the mountain again.
Just give me that fan and we'll call it even. Son.
We will bear his punishment. If it pleases you.
Yeah.
My plantain fan.
I'll take that.
Is also yours to take.
Flames have paved my way. Through flames. I shan't stray. Vain was my flame, for revenge destined to stray. That light lies in our submission, kneeling and begging.
Wow, straight through the neck.
Sorry, lady, but your son is dead. Two-headed piggy.
You've atoned through deeds, Black Bear. Take this pair of eyes. You've served the righteous cause, Yellow Rat. These ears are yours. Your power has gathered anew, Yellow Brow. Keep this nose. You've endured hardships under fire. Go with the town. And the bull, it is the hardest to turn against a sworn brother. You can have his body.
Yeah, there's that guy.
Save your strength, brother! We yet to slay our way to the court and seize that senile emperor! This one must be the chief of their troop. Brother, watch my back while I go play with him!
Very bright.
Your reluctance is plain. Just like my own.
That Raksha?
They forced me to drink from the river of childbearing, to bear that boy in my womb. If not for that monkey, we could have lived our separate lives in peace. As if none of this had happened.
You're cute. You knew who I was from the start. Why do you choose to be their lapdog? I never wanted to sever our ties. If kinship means anything to you, give me that relic and let me avenge my people.
Love this animation and art style.
Your brother, I've disciplined. Your boy, I've given away. Your wife's fan. Today, I'll take it with me too. Find a master and serve the right. It's the only path left for the likes of us. Don't you understand, brother?
Wukong! I took out the bull's concubine with a whack of my rake, too!
Turned out, she was a fox squire.
Oh, who are these guys? Who's that? I still don't like understand the relationship between the Bull King and Wukong.
The way I saw it, with enough merit and a position before the Buddha, they would leave me be, and all of you as well. Now I see, for someone like me, staying alive is enough to be a transgression.
Like, when did this actual fight take place?
Take care of your wife and children. And remember, steer clear of my remains.
Chapter 5, Golden Child, Crimson Blood, concluded. This leaves Chapter 6.
The actions are the mightiest of the 8 legions, after all. Be your body hard as metal, meeting death in scores is inevitable. Yet, why did you endure the fish and those carts just as poorly? You rush like wind with a clouded mind. It's your desires that shape what you see. Had your mind been less unsettled, would you still have fallen for that child's play? Haste oft blinds, while patience illumines. Next time, can you still fulfill as Wukong without Baji?
I don't know. It's Beiji anyways, not Baji. Hey, we got our final relic. Plantain fan and some other stuff.
To subdue the Bull King, the Jade Emperor issued an edict. Nerja, with the incinerating wheels, the Gwai-slaying sword and the coiling tether, and his father with the sealing pagoda and the revealing glass. Combining their strength, they mustered a host of immortals who fought the Bull King and narrowly defeated him.
Okay, so that's what that fight was.
Amid Wukong's rampage through the court, he toppled Lord Lao's pill furnace. A few bricks bearing remnant flames fell here and became the Flaming Mountains. Lord Lao blamed the furnace-tending boy for his negligence and banished him to become the keeper of this place. Before the journey, Wukong lived free and easy. He wandered the lands and befriended the mighty. He had 6 sworn brothers, the Bull King among them. The monkey and the bull both called themselves great sages. They were 2 of a kind. As for their parting of ways and hard-fought strife, those are tales for another time.
Who are the other companions?
As Red Boy. As the King collapsed, he cast a glance behind, as if catching a glimpse of his deepest fear. The Red Boy coming to claim his life with the five elemental carts and the Valiant Six. He wished this day would never come, yet also longed for its swift arrival.
Who are the Valiant Six? Okay, is that everything? Next chapter. Chapter 6. Unfinished. There. Finally in new territory. I never played chapter 6. Come on, game. Load in. I'm ready. Hello, Baiji.
We're getting home, son. Not getting all worked up. Ugh. That old monkey's going to be at the mountaintop no matter what. We don't have to rush. We've gathered the five relics, just as he said. All we need now is the sixth one he has.
Is that like that old gray monkey from the start of the game? Alright, let's go get a, find the shrine.
See? I knew there was something that old fool hadn't told us. Otherwise, no one up above would bother to ruin this place yet again. Yeah, they're coming for you, no doubt.
Who's coming for me? Oh, these guys? These little boys?
Iron-faced mongrels! I don't know why he's there.
What
on earth are you so afraid of? It's like you're so fancy going into this place.
Come here. Come here. Anyone else left? Jesus. You guys have your fill? These guys, any archer in any type of game, they just like waste your time. That's all they do. Okay, everyone's dead. We got our shrine. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Finally made it to chapter 6. We're about done with this game, so be sure to like and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time.